Hi! In front of me is HonorPad X9 and today I would like to show you how you can manage autocorrection. Begin by opening settings and scrolling all the way down to access system and updates. Following that, click on language and input, Microsoft Swift K keyboard, and typing. Lastly, click on this switcher next to autocorrect feature to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!